順德人咧就係、是、最中意就係、是就地取材嘅。我哋成日都會講俾人聽，就係、是、叫做味不蓋先。
China and its cuisine are incredibly diverse. We travel from city to city to uncover the local food scene and meet the people behind it. This is City Bites.First stop, Shunde, the heart of Cantonese food. Less is more. Chefs here like to use simple ingredients to bring out the original flavor of the food.Pork offals may taste gamey usually, but in Shunde, they become delicious. At 8 p.m., Huang starts to prepare the vegetables and congee at her store. Huang makes sure her congee is as fresh as possible. The offals always arrive at 9 p.m. They're shipped every day from a nearby city, about an hour and a half away. She adds 13 kinds of offals in her congee.
有咩種類？豬腰啦，豬肝啦，豬心啦，豬脷啦。咁啊，豬雜第一個要新鮮啦，第二個切都係一個好緊要噶。食起上嚟有口感。我嘅切法就係唔係切得佢一片片。係切得佢一粒粒，再加上啊洗清洗，又要清洗得乾淨。淥咗料之後，就大滾之後三分鐘關爐。食豬雜粥應該食先嘅就係嗰啲豬頸肉啊、豬肝啊、豬腦就豬腦同排骨就一定要食到尾，豬潤就比較脆咯。豬腦一般就係蛋白質高，蛋白質好高，食起上嚟嗰啲粥比較滑，好有口感。
Folks in Shunde like to cook congee because it helps to keep the meat tender。
就係將啲粥嘅米嗰啲渣咧隔起咗佢，跟住淨係用翻啲水嚟浸翻熟條魚嚟食嘅。粥水咧佢本身有啲黏結度，浸落條魚度食咧就會更加滑嘅。
Being on the Pearl River Delta means the chefs in Shunde have access to all kinds of seafood.
我本身順德係一個魚米之鄉啦，你會見到去到之後咧，會見到好多唔同嘅大大細細嘅魚塘喺度嘅。咁我哋細個咧都會跳落個魚塘度咧，真係喺度游水啊玩嘅。
Meet Chef Chen. He's an expert on Shunde style seafood dishes.
咁佢哋嗰個地方咧就屬於珠江三角洲南嗰個地區嚟嘅，咁係孕育咗好多唔同嘅河鮮種。順德人咧就係、是、最中意就係、是就地取材嘅，因為佢本身自己喺個魚塘嗰啲位置養魚啦，咁佢就係即刻撈上嚟就即刻劏即刻攞嚟食嘅。普通川菜啊或者其他菜式咧都會係以濃味為主要嘅，咁我哋咧嗰個配料咧都係以簡單嘅調味料嚟帶動佢嘅鮮味出嚟咯，就係攞姜葱煎焗啦，呢個效果啦，就令到啲魚本身個肉質口感唔會流失之餘咧，又會有個鮮味出嚟啦。 咁另一種就係蒸啦。咁最緊要咧個蒸櫃咧就一定要火候夠猛，咁令到條魚越快熟嘅情況底下咧，咁你咧佢就越食耐咧就會越滑嘅。
No part is wasted。
叫做鑄魚啦，普遍比較大條嘅。咁一條圓條蒸嘅話咧，啲肉咧可能會比較鞋身少少。頭腩最滑嗰部分咧，就係攞姜葱煎焗，猛油炸熟佢嘅咁樣。咁咧等到用最快嘅時間，令到佢肉質唔好流失嘅。叫做外脆內軟啦，有比較多骨少少嘅咧，我哋就會用德式刺湯台面盤攞啲刺湯滾住佢嚟食嘅。但係咧食耐咧就會比較都係滑身，係啦。咁連埋個魚湯可以一齊飲嚟食嘅。
Mud carps, a fish that's popular in China, have a lot of bones. Here's how Chef Chan handles it.
就最多細骨嘅咧，就起咗出嚟，就打成一粒粒鯪魚球，個賣相又好睇啦。咁咧食落咧又唔會俾啲骨啃親啦，咁樣。
而家我每一日六點鐘起身，就一路幹到第二日嘅八九點，我先可以翻屋企休息。每一日食咗飯之後，我就十二點鐘左右就休息到晚上六點就起身。每天都要十四五個鐘嘅工作，大概每日都係休息五到六個鐘。全世界各地的人，有时佢哋落咗火车、落咗飞机，半夜嚟。但如果我唔做啦，觉得好对唔住佢哋，所以我作为一个回报社会咁样，见一日做一日。冇我做嘅时候系好少嘅啫，系好少。好似依家可能顺德有一百几十间，人哋外省人根本都唔食你啲下杂嘅。俾我好多感觸，覺得人哋開心我就開心噶啦，係真係。
Hello guys, this is Lyn, the producer for City Bites Shunde Edition. At first, I chose Shunde because as a Cantonese, Shunde is always like a food heaven. This time, I was really amazed by the chilling vibe, how amazing the chefs there were, because they can really bring something that's so simple into something that's so delicious. So next time, when you come to China, please don't forget to visit Shunde. And our next stop will be Hong Kong. Stay tuned.